is Edge ROM only because it was released only in Japan, not in the US. And with this one, it's been patched up to Edge multiplayer support. Rumors made for 2 players only, but once we have all 3, we'll have Eric, who's also known as the very off camera, me, and Honor is right there, and VS here.
I really didn't know you were going to put this on YouTube if I had no hopes.
It's a given.
Why would you do that? it's semi-blind run, because it's semi-blind run.
It's whatever.
That doesn't matter.
Just
let me know when my roll is up.
Okay, so,
in case the chat is wondering, I'm playing the new video game, Cloud Yelsing on Night, so you'll see it on the screen.
I'm hoping no one here is
Fuck.
So sorry, I'm known as the Death Jester. I came to offer my assistance.
I don't need help. Get out of my sight. I'm that man.
Help! What should my dark magic ever be designed? Do give me a ring. I just like switching to two different
ones. Yeah.
Your beck and call,
hey, shout!
Help you?
I'll just put it on my laptop.
That's good for you, I can't read that.
How do you even name?
It's not even an underscore, it's just dots!
Alright, say
how
it!
How do you even...
Loveface, there. The son of the Beast King. And a human mother was never accepted by humans.
Loveface. A stranger the fighter, and he would one day become the heir to the Beast King's throne. But one day, Loveface came across a wolf pup whose mother had died, and his heart opened up. Yelp, click click. Carl, you say well? Yip yip. Oh! Oh, you dead, son.
I think you're supposed to die.
Yeah, oh, if you're persistent, that's a kill eventually. But, oh, yeah. Night form.
Open up.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have named him Jacob.
Too late now.
I think you're supposed to go to night form, right? Oh.
Who's Grand Dosage? My buddy. Grand Dosage.
Unfortunately, it's just gonna be too late. Aw, you killed the Carl.
You killed Carl?
You bastard. Wait.
I hate you.
Yeah.
Wow.
Carl killer. When you're a Carl killer.
Wow. The kill of Carls.
So judgy.
Carl Clover?
I'm stomping in anger.
Ugh. Yeah, according to this stream, it's going to be just fine.
Yeah, it's not the fun thing.
Beast King, our warrior of humans will begin immediately. Our first target, the Holy City Wonder.
Yeah,
so jerks.
Why do
I have to die? We'll take their precious little Holy City and make them cry.
That is so.
I know it's pretty bad, but I can't do it. I don't have enthusiasm.
We're going to beat Jan and then move on to take Wendell. And the Beast King chose me to lead the invasion instead of you.
Ha ha
ha. Damn, Carl killer.
Damn! He had rabies, okay? Is that my fault?
He was your best buddy in the whole wide world.
Yeah, he accepted you. You mutt.
Ooh,
whoa.
Fighting words.
Whoa, he know he did.
Yeah, he did.
That's
what are you gonna do?
That's the question.
Semi-blind.
It's a long time. Okay?
Huh?
Yeah, you got it. That's okay. Up top.
faithful doggy.
That's all it needs.
Chris, we might do this
for
dark magic.
Me
came
my little
relatives
in hard mode. You want to join us in hard
As
mode?
As I said before,
sure,
dark
not.
Magic at your beck and call.
This is going to be an after we need to do
that. You
may
a wolf puck attack my son. Impressive. You can transform into a real werewolf now. Your job here is done. You may leave. I beg your pardon.
This is what I...
No, your majesty.
Highness.
Highness. Same thing.
Two different words.
I just told you
LTR. LTR.
Come on, Doki Doki Machine.
Rockets blasting off again!
Yeah, we got launched! Holy shit!
Your Highness?
Go take care of...
Loveface. Loveface.
You understand?
You launched the guy out.
I didn't realize it was Smash Brothers.
Oh, he's gonna go...
You got 1 HP.
You killed her. That was just one time! She had rabies!
Mm-hmm. Another turn, are you gonna do it again?
Oh,
We're out of the bin, now it's boat time.
Thank you.
house.
Thank you for coming. We have cheese.
Converted cauliflower.
You know I need no air.
Thank you.
Oh, I remember this deja vu. What? Oh, it's not so high. My character. Did he just try to dodge a sleeping rabbi?
It took you 3 hits to down a sleeping rabbi. That's just amazing.
He's a waterfall. Are you in jail and I'm in the waterfall?
You need to get lucky. Are you feeling lucky?
You need to buff up the number 2. No, okay, you don't. Go to your strengths, man, to your strengths. What is the grappler good for?
Agility. Sure.
Sure, whatever works.
Whatever you want. Whatever your heart desires. Mm-hmm. What does agility do? I legit don't know. It's my mischance, right? I keep missing.
No.
Let's see. Candy grants HP recovery. It's used as an item, yes. So you can open up the ring menu just to, pretty much immediately.
Candy, Mickey, Dandy.
If I recall correctly, it recovers 50 HP, but it's been a while since I've played this.
Dude, I just realized, all the stats...
That's hella low! Holy shit!
All the stats going down to Savas. I don't know what that means, but I
think... Savas?
Savas. I think it's a conspiracy theory.
I don't know what you're saying.
I don't know what I put... What does it do? What does Dex do?
What Dex?
Agility! It says Dex right there for some reason. Look.
Oh, with the icon, yeah.
Right. Do whatever you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Okay, all strength, got it. I have a feeling I'm going to regret this.
You hit no. Just so you know, you can't have all strength. When you're doing grayed out in your form, which is another attribute.
Yeah. What are you asking for? You're like the hottest character in the game.
I thought it was...
Physically. babies!
You need to get the K-drama here.
Who, me?
Oh man, not
where?
Was the dance room with this one? Let's do this. Let's get a picture of a toilet.
Okay. Ooh, I can buy a new thingy.
No, not start. Definitely not start.
See, it wasn't crazy. That NPC ninja teleported to the boss.
You're just stupid.
I'm
over it thing? Huh? Is it beat all over it?
How do I speak my own song?
Running with your legs a little like to the sides, I don't know, like that.
I'm like, it's wag.
I sure I won it that way?
Are you sure that Fairy ran that way? I don't think he did. Well, I wouldn't say. Actually, maybe. What is his relationship to Carl, would you say?
They're cousins.
Oh, it's the leg. Oh,
they're lovers in the bed.
Bestialities for them for a beast man and a dog.
Well, how else would Love 50 born?
Oh, but is it bestiality or is it normal?
Fuck!
Ding!
I'm just like paying attention to like what's going on in the conversation while playing this, and then I hear, I'm paying attention to this, and then I hear something really stupid, and now I'm just like, why am I still playing this?
Want headphones?
No, I'm good.
It's right there.
I know! Stop mocking me with, stop pointing at it. Thank you.
Pyroman. If we're playing this, we're gonna have the third player patch in.
I'll just be sitting here watching you play and making fun of you.
Plus five. No one has a dog, just like me. Dog is dead, fine. Follow me. What?
You're following him to the end of his earth.
Bad. I'm feeling it. You feel about that? You can't be going.
careful.
Random, one of the last of us reminds me of this random doji I saw called Last of Us. What? What?
Whenever he's a bad man, kidnapped him.
Doesn't it roll the tongue up Last of Us?
Kind of messed up, Eric. You have to, Chris, you have to
it's messed up. Wait, what?
The wire thing is kind of messed up. You have to move it in the right position at all. So you can hear both of
you. Alrighty, let's get another shot.
It's really light.
She walks to the left. And she keeps on walking and she floats.
Thank you.
He tied it to his hat, like punching little thing.
What? But seriously?
Yeah. It's like Phil Calibur.
So does that mean any protagonist that carries the sword of man that gets to just swing it?
You stab it because you touch forward. If the holder claws, he said.
Remember, you're it's like this. It's like a Soul Calibur. You break apart and become whatever weapon that you use.
So, your pantry doesn't have soy sauce?
Yes.
Sesame oil?
No.
Oh, you missed one already. Peanuts?
No.
Tahini? Pureed sesame seeds? What the heck?
No.
Mirin?
No.
More sesame seeds?
No.
Oyster sauce?
I think so.
Rice vinegar?
No.
Why did he show the toilet?
Yes.
Star anise?
No.
Sambal oelek?
No.
Miso paste?
No.
Shao ting wine?
No.
Honnashi?
No.
Dried shiitakes?
Nope.
Absolutely.
No. I only buy when I eat it.
Wow.
That's spam. Does that help? That's spam.
This is Asian pantry. Not weird stuff.
Do you have all that stuff, King?
Let's see. Going back on the list. I got soy sauce. I got sesame oil. We do have peanuts. Tahini, no. Mirin, no. Sesame seeds, we do. Oyster sauce, yes. Rice vinegar, yes. Fish sauce, yes. Stardust, actually, yes.
Pho,
I don't know
recently?
Why, because my mom is, she admits that she's terrible, she doesn't know how to make pho, which is actually curious, weird. Sambal oelek, no way, don't.
What the hell is sambal oelek?
A spicy garlicky chili condiment that is good on everything from pickled eggs. So, isn't that like a Korean chili?
I put sriracha and everything, does that count?
Sriracha.
It doesn't have sriracha. It smells already.
Funky, salty, fermented soy beans. Miso paste. We don't have that. The salty wine we don't have.
Does that sambal?
Hmm?
Sambal?
Sambal, yeah. Sambal.
Yeah. Oh, Eric, what are we doing?
I said something about going to find the wisps and stuff.
You're a wisp.
Okay. Do you use a spoon for now?
Eric, you are the leader. You lead me.
Dried shiitakes we do. We used to.
I don't know where to go.
That's okay when you give up.
Yeah, when you give up.
Is there any missiles, by the way?
That matters? Not really.
What boss do we have?
We don't have any random thumb boss.
What? I thought everyone had a random thumb boss.
No. The Black Rabbi? No, wait, are you talking about that kind of optional boss?
Yeah, optional boss.
No, it's just Black Rabbi.
You want to try to die?
So when we should
Grandpa.
kill.
Thank you.
hard to hear. These are very comfortable.
They felt light, right?
It's not the only light. It feels very nice on my head and ears.
Yeah, they're very nice. Guess why I need to go fix up the cord again.
I don't know, the cord seems fine, but if you notice the difference.
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah.
But
I think in my case, it was
perfect. Like I said, it might need to. I re-soldered the wire.
Ah. Crap. I see.
Boss done.
If we ever run one, you should bring this with you so you can play your game.
My other headphones are really actually really good.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. Right here!
Eric, get controlling!
Yes,
no.